Hawaii, I believe, is in the top 25 now.
Third down and 16. And again, Cecil under a rush drops the ball. The Beavers get it back at the 11-yard line. Big, big play by the Ducks, recording their third sack of the afternoon.
Ducks only sent four people. LeBounty, I believe, and I'm not sure.
I think that was Andy Connor in
there. Andy Connor beat Mike Bailey to the outside. She still actually floated out to the outside a little bit.